In Strength of Material, a frequently asked question is point of inflection and the point of counterflexure are the same? Well, not always they are same, but sometimes they may be same. First of all, what is point of inflection? It is the point on a curve at which the sign of the curvature changes. In this figure, the curve is convex upward up to the red dot. If the curve continues like this, which is concave upward, then the red dot point is called a point of inflection. In bending moment diagram like this, the left part of this bending moment diagram is positive and it gradually decreases and becomes zero at this point, and then it changes its curvature to the negative direction, and this point is called point of inflection. Because this part of this bending moment diagram is convex upward and this part of this bending moment diagram is concave upward. Now, what is point of counterflexure? It is the point at which the bending moment changes its sign. Bending moment is zero at this point. In this figure, this bending moment is a straight line from positive to negative. This bending moment changes gradually up to zero and it becomes negative. In this case, this blue dot point at which the bending moment becomes zero and changes its sign from positive to negative or vice versa, and this point is called point of counterflexure. In this case of this curve, at which the bending moment decreases gradually, becomes zero and goes up to the negative. And in this case, the curvature is same, and this point also called a point of counterflexure. Even in this case, the left part of this bending moment diagram is positive and it gradually decreases up to the negative, and this point is called counterflexure. Even in this point is also can be called as a point of counterflexure. Then when they are same? They are same when the curvature and the sign both changes together. Like in this figure, the curvature of this bending moment is changed at this point from convex upward to concave upward. And also it changes its sign at this point. That's why it is called a point of inflection and a point of counterflexure. Thank you for watching.